Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do this glittery New Year's Eve makeup. It was super easy to do, and if you like this look, keep watching and I will see you guys at the end of the video.
First, I'm starting off with my NYX eyeshadow base and applying that all over my lids and bringing it up to my brow bone. This is just going to ensure to have your eyeshadow stay in all day and all night. Going in with my favorite brown eyeshadow in the color Soft Brown, I'm going to apply that to my crease to just give it a nice transition. Using my newest palette from Tarte, which I am absolutely obsessed with, I'm going to go in with the color Best Friend, which is like a really pretty mauve, and applying that to the outer V's of my eye and bringing it up to my crease. Now that I'm done blending everything out together, I'm just going to use a little bit of my dual eyelash glue and applying that glue to the front one third of my eyes. This step is really important because we will be using a lot of glitter next. Going in with my 3D pink glitter from MAC, I'm using a brush to apply that glitter wherever I apply the glue. You want to make sure you work this step really quick because you don't want the glue to dry up. Going in with the same palette, I'm using the color Force of Nature and applying that to my crease and just blending it out a little bit more. Going in with the color Fashionista, I'm going to gently apply that to the outer V of my corner. Just because the color is so dark, you want to make sure you're working with little strokes and then blending everything out. Going in with my NYC eyeliner in dark brown, I'm going to apply that to my waterline, and this is just going to give my eyes a little bit more of a definition. Next, going in with the color Best Friend, I'm just going to go ahead and blend in my eyeliner to give it a softer look. Next, for my brow bones, I'm going to go in with the color Supermom, which is just a really pretty beige and neutral color. Because this look is a little bit more dramatic, I decided to give myself a wing liner. You can use any Luca liner or cream liner. I decided to use mine from Sephora. Because I will be using falsies, I'm going to apply a little bit of mascara. This is going to help my lashes and my falsies look a lot more natural. As always, this part is optional, but I did decide to use some false lashes. Mine are from Ardell in the number 47. Now for my favorite part, I'm using my Anastasia Contour Cream Palette in the color Light and blending in those two colors and applying that to the bottom of my eyes, a little bit to my nose, a little on my forehead, and also my Cupid's bow. Going in with the color Java, I'm going to apply it to my cheekbones, also to the temples of my head, and a little bit to my nose. Now using that same brush, I'm going to go ahead and blend in everything together. Now with my e.l.f. translucent powder, I'm just going to go ahead and set the concealer under my eyes. Next, I'm going in with my e.l.f. bronzing powder and applying that to my cheekbones and also to my temples. This is just going to bring warmth back into your skin. With my NYX High Definition Blush in the color Baby Doll, I'm going to apply that to the apples of my cheeks. Using my highlighter in Soft and Gentle from MAC, I'm going to apply this to the highest points of my face, on my cheekbones, on my nose, a little on my cupids, and also on my forehead. Now to finish off the look, I'm going to use a really pretty pink color from NYX's Liquid Matte Lipstick in the color Milan.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe down to my channel below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Mwah.